your friend P. Rakshana. Today we are going to do rose milk. So let us learn how to do rose milk. Okay friends, I have heated the milk and I have cooled down the milk. Now we are going to add some sugar. Rose essence. Okay, now we have to add some cup. Okay, now you can see it is changed into pink color. If you want some more color, you can add. For me it is enough. Now it is normal temperature. We have to cool it. If you want, you can add some ice cubes. I am going to refrigerate it. Okay. Hello babies, now we have refrigerated the rose milk, so it have to chill up to 10 to 20 minutes. Now you can see, watch TV or my first video song, you can also see it. So please, okay, bye. Okay friends, we are going to take it 10 minutes over. So see, we have to place it here. If you are going to do 10 minutes, you have to fridge it in freezer. If you want 20 minutes, you have to fridge it in fridge. Okay, now we have to decorate it. Okay, in this glass we are decorating now. Okay friends, now we are decorating the rose milk glass. So little bit we have to rose essence. Now we are my creation, it is coming well or not, I don't know. We will see all God's decision. Okay, see. If it is nice, you have to comment, please. Okay. Now we have to. Okay. Now we have to add some rose essence. Now this remaining we have to mix, dissolve it in the milk. If it is remain, we have to dissolve it. Okay. Go. Okay. It is now ready. Okay. Now we have to add the rose milk. We have decorated. See, now we have to drink it. Okay, buddies. Now I have drank that rose milk. It's very nice. You have to do at your home also. So please subscribe and click the bell button.